Hello, welcome to the ANSYS video tutorial. In this video tutorial, we are going to see real options inside the ANSYS workbench with the help of ANSYS workbench pull operation inside the spaceclip. So here we can create a real operation with the help of pull operation. So first of all, we'll select a sketching plane. So you can, at the bottom you can see select new sketch plane, and you can select a different plane as XY plane, YZ plane and XZ plane. Suppose I selected XY plane, again I can go plan view, and so I can be normal to this plane. I can select a sketch command such as circle, and I can specify the diameter of circle as 8 mm. Then I will enter, and then I have to draw an axis of rotation. So what I can do, I can just select a line command and I can draw a line passing through origin and again coincide with the y-axis, and I can click escape button to escape from the line command. And then I can also create axis of rotation by using the option you can see over here, that is axis. So here it creates an axis from the selected line or edge. So I can directly select this option and then select this line. So you can see that axis has been created, and inside the project schematic you can also see the axis. Now once you created this axis, you can also specify the dimensions between these two ends, this circle center and as well as this line, but that is not required. So we'll just return to 3D mode. Okay, so once you return to 3D mode, then you can see automatically pull operation has been selected, but we can deselect it by using the escape command. And now you can see that we have exited from the pull operation. Now again we can select this pull operation, and once the pull operation is selected, the first step is you have to select the profile. So I will select my circular profile. Then you have to select the operation. You can see the different operation, that is pull direction, that is normal extrusion operation, this is normal revolve operation, this is a draft, this is sweep operation, and this is scale body operation. Also you can see I have to do a revolve operation, so I will select a revolve operation. You can see this operation can also be selected by clicking on the alt plus click button, so that is a shortcut for this operation. You can select the revolve based operation, and then you have to select their axis of rotation. Now you can select the axis of rotation by the two ways, that is by this axis or you can select this line. Okay, so in the both the ways you can select. Suppose I selected this axis, and you can just click on the sketch and you can drag the sketch in the radial direction, and you can see we can create a revolve based operation. Now you can also see the angle of this extrusion or revolve operation, and you can also extend this angle till you have not ended this operation. So you can specify any angle, you can also specify the full angle and or desired angle, so depending upon your choice. Okay, suppose I specified this angle and I click inside my graphics, and this operation now will be saved, and you can also exit from the pull command by clicking on the escape button. Now again if you want to further, again you have to create an revolve based operation with the help of this operation, then again we'll select the pull command, and we'll again select this profile. Okay, and then again we will select this revolve operation, and we can again select this axis of rotation. Okay, again we can drag and we can create a revolve operation. Now in this time we'll create a full revolve operation, and again we'll click inside the graphics and we can save this operation. Now in this way we have created this body with the help of revolve based operation. Now this is the third tutorial on the ANSYS space claim. And in our upcoming video tutorials, we are going to explore much more options inside ANSYS space claim, which is a geometry modeler inside ANSYS workbench. That's all in this video tutorial. And in our upcoming video tutorials, we are going to see more operations. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.